Burnt is a movie about second chances, specifically about a guy named Adam Jones, who was a chef who moved to London and Paris first when he was a young teenager, and worked his way up and became very successful, but then really kind of ruined it. I've always been fascinated by food, eating it primarily, but growing up in an Italian household, my grandmother was an incredible cook, and we just grew up with food being basically what we talked about. You either talked about what you were gonna eat, what you just ate, and what you're gonna eat tomorrow. Those were basically the conversations that happened around the kitchen table with my family, which I think is very, people can relate to, actually. I always loved to cook food for my friends. Like, they'd come over and I'd always just love to just test out stuff. So it was just something that always came natural to me. I felt very lucky to be able to play a character who had so many dimensions, I think, and that wasn't a character that you thought, well, does a person like that really exist? I mean, I think that clearly I felt like, yeah, this all makes sense. This is a guy who's very tortured and trying to do the right thing, but he's making mistakes because he's doing it on his own. And we see those mistakes play out, and not in a watered down way. And that was great to play. It's a movie about a guy who is fighting the temptation to allow people to help him. And in the end, the hope is that he realizes that he can't ever achieve what he wants without the help of others.